is gone. Oh my gosh. It is awesome. Can you believe it?
It's a DeLorean.
Look how awesome this is. Oh my gosh, it's like a brand new one. It's not portable. The door works.
Hi, George.
This is amazing.
What do you think?
Look at what you did. You want to see the motor?
Yeah, man. Check it out.
Wow. That was a ton of work.
That's good. It drives good. What else you want?
How did we do with the budget?
I think Grunt's gonna owe me some favors, but other than that, we did all right.
Did you hear that? High fives all the way around. That's right. I'm bringing it back.
You got a few Saturdays and Sundays to give me, my thing.
Oh, that's great. And holidays.
Woo!
It's gonna take a little.
But hey, we're working for it. This car is beautiful. Is it really Chad's car?
I hope he likes what we've done. At this point, we can't go back.
That's for sure.
Randy, you're the man. Thank you. Hey, grant you this.
Yes, ma'am.
No, Randy.
Yeah, you go take it back to the A's. You can work on that while I drive.
Hey, what? That's a good one again, you said? That's the same.
Hey, who shot JR now? Now, the DeLorean might be looking great, but before we give this car back to Chad, we're going to have to test out this engine out of the perfect place. Welcome to Atlanta Motor Speedway. Driving down pit road.
In a DeLorean.
In the DeLorean. I mean, this is it, man. Can you believe it?
Okay. That's where it is.
What do you think? Here we are at a closed racetrack. We're going to recreate the best scene from Back to the Future and find out what this